Remember when I told you no matter where I go, I'll never leave your side, you will never be alone. Even when we go through changes, even when we're old, remember that.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi guys, how are you? I hope you are in good conditions. First, I want to introduce myself. My name is Anissa Amanda. You can call me Nisa. I study in Parang State of Polytechnic. I am from 3B class, Business Administration Study Program. Okay guys, in this video, I want to show you about the wonderful tourist objects in Parang City. Please watching. The wonderful of tourism objects in Parang City. Parang City is the largest city on the west coast of Sumatra Island and the capital of the province of West Sumatra, Indonesia. Parang is one of the leading educational centers outside Java, supported by the presence of dozens of universities, including three state universities. As a city of arts and culture, Parang is known for the legend of Malin Kundang and the novel Siti Nurbaya. Every year, forest festivals are held to support the tourism sector. Among the Indonesian people, the name of the city is generally associated with the Minangkabau ethnicity and their special cuisine known as Parang cuisine. Parang City presents many types of tourism in each region, starting from educational tours, nature, to religious tourism. These tourist destinations certainly have their own advantages and charms, so don't be surprised if many tourists, both local and foreigners, who come here. You should be able to take the time to be able to visit the tourist destinations that are, because there are many good tourist destinations and are recommended to visit. There are some tourist attractions in Parang that you can visit. The first interesting tourist spot is Parang Beach. Parang Beach, or popularly known as Taplau, is a beach located in the city of Parang. Parang Beach is one of the favorite tourist destinations in the city of Parang. The traders are provided with selling locations at a number of points along the shoulder of the road. The sidewall is wooden so that it's enough to spoil pedestrians or children playing. In the Parang Beach area, several new tourist objects have also appeared, such as the Merpati Peace Monument, which is in the midst of a crowd of umbrella cave on the beach, where you can enjoy a variety of delicious culinary delights. Right around the monument, there is a children's play area complete with various types of game surface at affordable price. Second, Pasumpahan Island. Pasumpahan Island is a small island that many foreign tourists stop by because of its beauty. This beautiful island has coral reef that are well preserved. Many types of ornamental fish are interesting to enjoy. Pasumpahan Island is a mainstay island for tourists who love diving and snorkeling. The existence of this island is not too far away, so you can visit by using a speedboat. This island is nicknamed an Indonesian Maldives Island because of its beauty. Third, Pagang Island. Accessibility to this island is done through sea transportation, using fishing boats and tourist boats. The distance from Waro Harbor to Pagang Island is about 1 hour. The natural beauty of Pagang Island lies on its with sandy beaches and blue seawater and unspoiled conditions. The tourism potential on this island is in the form of marine tourism, which is generally carried out by tourists, including swimming, sunbathing, and diving. In addition to the beauty of the beach, there is also a beautiful panoramic view of the beach that can be seen from the top of the hill by climbing. The tourists can stay on this island because they already have cottage tourism facilities, as many as 3 units, 9 rooms. To relax, tourists can use 4 units of gazebo facilities. The island is also used a camping ground for nature lovers. 4. Siti Nurbaya Bridge. Siti Nurbaya Bridge is a bridge that spans 156 meters over the Batang Aro River, Padang City, West Sumatra. This bridge connects the city center with Seberang Padang, taking its name from the classic novel Siti Nurbaya by Marah Rusni. This bridge is the access to Mount Padang, one of the backdrops for Siti Nurbaya. Siti Nurbaya Bridge is a beautiful bridge connecting Tua Padang City with Mount Padang. Its very strategic location makes it a stopover for travelers to enjoy the beautiful natural scenery. If you look to the west, you will see the Indian Ocean. If you look to the east, you will see the Bukit Barisan Mountains. So, don't be surprised if this one spot is often used as a photographer's camera shoot. The lights that adorn the edge of the bridge area close at night. The reflections of the lights on the surface of the Batang Aro River and the back and forth of fishing boats create an unforgettable romantic impression. The best time to enjoy this bridge is at night. Besides that, we can also visit in the morning to watch the sunrise from behind the Bukit Barisan. 4. Aditya Warman Museum. The Aditya Warman Museum is a cultural museum in the province of West Sumatra, located in the city of Padang. This location was formerly known as Taman Melati, a playground for the residents of Padang City. This museum was inaugurated on March 16, 1977, taking the big name of one of the kings of Malayapura in the 14th century, Aditya Warman, who was contemporaries of the Majapahit Kingdom. This museum has the nickname Taman Mini in the style of West Sumatra. As a cultural museum, the Aditya Warman Museum stores and preserves historical objects such as the Minangkabau cultural heritage and its surroundings, along with several national cultural heritage. One of them is a building with Minang architecture named Rumah Babonjong or Baanjuang. During the Dutch colonial era, the Michaelis Monument stood at this location. During the Japanese colonial period, according to the story, this monument was torn down and the irons were brought to Japan. Museums as cultural heritage, preservation institutions carry out publishing activities, seminars, performance or competitions, supervision of local museums, cultural information counseling, and others. The Aditya Warman Museum is a cultural museum in the province of West Sumatra located in the city of Padang. Okay guys, that's all about my video. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and comment guys. See you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.